551. Yeah, we got everybody.
Yep. Cool.
Last night, Nash dropped this.
I'm a good guy.
He dropped it. Remember that? This is $90 worth of spray. God. On the floor of Aria.
All right.
All right, Fred and I just finished our full day. Got some color in. Got a great face tan. Looking great. And we're gonna go upstairs and start hydrating for tonight.
I'm vlogging.
the Bachelor.
Nevada State.
You got Pedialyte? I got a skin shooting.
Vloggy bros.
Vlog bros. All right, to tonight.
And yeah, like the fuck, I got a fucking problem.
Cheers.
Okay, so we ordered Postmates for $70 worth of Popeye's chicken, and it didn't come. Yeah, but we got beef jerky, bananas, and a lot of alcohol.
We got ready in 10 minutes.
10 minutes or less. So things are getting violently fast. Violently. So we're gonna start drinking. Wait, did we give him the rest of his bottle? We're gonna be drinking all night. Project D, now the wannabes, choreographed dancer. $500 on black, because that's what people do. Two types of people in this world. People that say what they're gonna do, and everybody else.
Yeah, people that lie or people that tell the truth.
Exactly, and guess what? Ray is gonna do it tonight. $500 on black. You're gonna see it in the vlog.
Redemption, yeah.
So let's start this up.
But it's alright. Oh, hair is perfect. Hair is perfect. Hair is perfect.
I'm here with Alan, and we're currently at the Venetian. We're about to drink a lot. Fix his hair. Looking good. That's it.
Do you want to do something?
All right, we're at the Venetian. We're trying to find with the bus. This place is beautiful. I'm not gonna lie.
It is.
It's a lot of work. This could have been definitely been a museum. Rock House.
Looking for the Rock House.
It's rock House.
That way. If we can't find the Rock House, how's Rogue Ray gonna find the Rock House?
He's Ray.
He went rogue. That's why he's Rogue Ray now. He went from Rhino Ray to Rogue Ray. You know what I mean?
Rogue Ray.
Rogue Ray, right? Rogue. Yeah. He went rogue again. All right, let's go find it.
Find it.
Bro out.
Bro.
Bro out. She's a part-time model.
She's a part-time model, giving me the cold shoulder. Too hot, too hollow. How'd you get so cold, baby? Baby, she's a
danger.
Hey, fuck boy.
Alright, this is our first review of Tao. A lot of white dudes on cocaine, non-stop dancing. It was pretty.
Don't forget about the old lady.
And the old lady, yeah. A lot of cougars. 50 plus. So that's Tao.
Well, I'm trying to dance with you.
I know, but I'm a married man.
Yeah,
I'm a married man.
Not my composure.
Hold my composure.
Yeah!
So, we're at the second one, MGM. I lost my my phone. This is all that's left. On your terms. It's okay. It's just a phone. Nope, that's not our friend.
Okay, we're the beers.
Nope, not our friend.
Now we're at the Cantina Taco Bell. I lost my phone, my dignity, and my self-respect. I did so well until this day, but that's Vegas, right? So we're at Taco Bell, like, just got some fucks. And go to the group. What'd you get, Fred?
What'd you call me?
What did you get?
Call me Fred?
I mean, Ray, what did you get?
I got a box. It's got a chalupa, a bean burrito, and a taco.
Very nice.
Cheese.